Calendar View. Welcome back to our Noseby tutorial series. This is the calendar view. It lets you look at your tasks from a different perspective. It shows tasks from all of the projects that you're involved with plus your private tasks. Remember, in this view, you only see tasks with a due date. I suggest setting a filter so that you only see your own tasks. If you are part of a bigger team, there might be a ton of stuff here. You can also sort this list, for example, alphabetically. But as you can see, every day behaves as a separate list. At the very top, you'll see all of your overdue tasks. Next, there are tasks for today, tomorrow, and so forth. Beneath every single day, there is a small summary. This can help you plan your days. Avoid overscheduling and keep from putting too much on your plate. Some people prefer working in this view. You see everything in chronological order, and it's easy to see each of your tasks for every single day. It's easy to change task due dates in calendar view. Just drag and drop your task to arrange everything as you like. Adding a task to a specific date is also simplified in this view. Just click the plus button next to the desired date. If you set up a recurrence for a task, you'll also see future instances of it. Calendar view helps you manage your tasks and plan time efficiently. You can easily drag and drop tasks between days. As you see all your tasks scheduled for a specific week in one list, you can quickly adapt and optimize your weekly workload. If you want to switch to the next or the previous week, use the arrows at the top or click on the desired week in the scrollable month view. There is one more cool thing that I want to mention. If you use Google Calendar, you can synchronize Noseby with your account. Just go to Noseby Settings and choose Integrations. Then, sign into your Google account and allow Noseby to manage your calendars. Now that everything is set up, how will it work? Tasks have due dates and times set in Noseby will automatically appear in your calendar as busy. Tasks with only due dates set with no specific time indicated will appear as available all-day events. That's all for now. In the next video, we'll take a closer look at one of the most important topics, collaboration in Noseby. That one's a must-watch. See you soon!